So I'm sitting on this beautiful park bench in Kitsilano, Vancouver, and I'm reflecting on the last few months. And it got me thinking about seasons and change. So some of you know, I came from South Africa when I was 13 years old. And I was really used to hot weather, beautiful weather, year long. There were really no seasons in South Africa. And now being here, I'm, for the first time, truly, in 20 years, I'm embracing fall. I've got my winter coat on, I've got my coffee to keep me warm, and I'm sitting on a park bench looking around at these beautiful trees. See that? And, like, I love it. And I think the reason why this is sparking so much joy for me is because it's marking a new time in my life, a new era of lots of change going on. And I think about all my clients right now and all the change that they're facing going through this program and some of my other programs. And change is such a good thing. There's nothing worse than being stagnant and not moving forward and not moving into bigger and brighter things. So yeah, I'm excited about fall, truly, for the first time in 20 years. It's awesome. So I had to share that. I hope that fall sparks some joy with you as well. And if you are feeling stagnant in your life, maybe just go for a walk. Start there and feel the fresh air on your skin and embrace it. And start thinking about ways that you can move forward in your life.